Hey guys, I wanted to quickly show you my makeup storage. I got a new set of drawers yesterday to store everything in because I found I was running out of room. So I just thought I'd do a really quick run through of how I've organised it. Excuse the mess surrounding. I've just got back from a holiday and it's been a bit disastrous. I haven't been on here for ages because I've not been well. But I'll explain that at a later time. So anyway, up here I have all of my eye brushes, and in that one there, my face brushes, my kabuki, there's some miniature brushes and eyeshadow applicators in there. In here, I have all of my Barry and Dazzle dusts, and then here I have my Sleek and my Collection 2000. And in the bottom drawer, I have all of my Gosh eyeshadows. I have a few more makeup brushes on there. In the top drawer, I've put all my face products because obviously they will be the things that I apply first most of the time. There's a whole mixture of things. Lip and cheek tint, New Body Shop blush, Manure foundation, Vaseline, blushes, eyebrow stuff, strobe cream, blushes, concealer, all sorts of things in there that I'd use for my face primer, etc. In the second drawer I have eye things. At the back I have my Urban Decay palette, and then I have L'Oreal and Rimmel eyeshadows, some Stargazer, a new MAC mineralized duo that I just got, Odd Couple, but I'm not keen on. I think I'll take it back. New Body Shop eyeshadows, which I was sent to try. They are divine. My MAC shadows, pigments, Urban Decay, Hip, and all down there are all of my Sleek palettes. Next, I have false eyelashes in this one here, along with loads of glitter underneath, all of my glitter products for my eyes and stuff. And then in there, I have all of my eye pencils, my shade sticks, liquid liners, gel liners. And then over here, I just have all my kind of cream bases and, you know, like, just bases and stuff. And back there, I have two Primark palettes and a Primark gel liner. In this drawer, I have some MAC pigment samples at the back, along with my Primark eye dusts. I have some matte papers, you know, for your blotting sheets for your face. Some more pigment samples and just some spares that I might be putting in a giveaway soon. And then in here I have all of my mascaras. There's just a whole mixture of all of the mascaras that I have on the go at the moment. And last but not least is the bottom drawer. I have my Claire palette, lip glosses, Barry M lipsticks, all of my lip glosses, MAC lipsticks. Up here, there's things that I don't use as often. Glossy tubes. So that's it. My 120 palette is also at the bottom of that drawer. I got the drawers from Pound Stretcher and they were £14.99, and I'm really, really pleased to have all of my makeup in one place and nicely organised. So if anybody wants a more detailed view or wants to see anything in particular, then just send me a message and I'll get onto that for you. Thanks for watching guys, see you soon!